A bizarre incident occurred in the outskirts of an American suburb called Raccoon City. It was later revealed that the terrible disaster had been caused by the T-virus, a mutagenic toxin created by the international enterprise Umbrella Incorporated for use in bioweapon experiments. The Raccoon City Police Department's Special Stars immediately began investigation. The case was apparently closed, thanks to the efforts of STARS members Chris Redfield and Jill Valentine. But the Umbrella Corporation's experiments were far from finished.
Got here.
Stay out here. Head to the police station. It'll be a lot safer.
Freeze! Who are you? What are you doing here?
Hold your fire! I'm a human!
Sorry about that. I thought you were one of them.
What's going on in this town?
Hold on. I don't have a clue. By the time I noticed something was wrong, the entire city was infested with zombies. But you should be safe inside here. I'm keeping a close eye on things.
Must be the new guy, Leon. Sorry, but it looks like your party has been canceled.
What happened?
About 2 months ago, there was this incident involving zombies in a mansion located in the outskirts of...
Yeah. Thank you. Thank you.
on. Just rescue the survivors in the other rooms. Now go.
Now go.
Now go. Now go.
on.
Thank you.